Space Shuttle Columbia disaster was one of the most tragic incidents in space flight history. The shuttle lifted off on January 16, 2003. However, it was the beginning of a tragedy that no one had anticipated. Just 81 seconds after the launch, a foam 2 feet wide had broken loose from the external propellant tank and struck the leading edge of the left wing. These foam strikes were not uncommon in those days, so the management team thought that the damage would be minimal at best. However, on February 1, 2003, when the shuttle re-entered the atmosphere after a successful trip, NASA lost contact with Columbia just a few minutes before touchdown. Then what everyone saw shook them to their cores. The shuttle suddenly broke apart and everybody could see the burning debris falling to the ground. The foam strike after the launch had damaged the left wing severely, and it resulted in the demolition of Columbia.